27-year-old man was allegedly hacked to death by a mob over theft suspicion. The victim belonged to an Adivasi community in Attappady Forest Range in Kerala. He was tied with a rope and thrashed brutally by a mob for allegedly stealing food items. The 27-year-old victim named Madhu was handed over to the police and died on the way to the hospital. Madhu apparently informed the police that he was being assaulted, but no arrests so far have been made. Vivek is still with us on the phone line. Vivek, first of all, they accused this 27-year-old man, who is a poor person himself, you know, of first stealing food and then thrashing him so mercilessly that he died even before he could reach the hospital.
Absolutely true, Viren. This is a very shocking incident that happened yesterday at near Attappady, near a place called Agali, you know, which is near the forest range area in Palakkad. Now, Madhu, a 27-year-old, belonged to an Adivasi community, and he is a person who is from the indigenous community called Muruda community, you know, in Palakkad. These are people who basically live their life in the forest, and they're very rarely they come out to this cities and, you know, villages. And very, 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 you know, he comes once in the full moon day that he comes to the town. And, you know, there has been instances against him where he was, you know, targeted, saying that, you know, he has stealed food from the shops. And yesterday, he, you know, after a very long time, after three months interval, that he came to this town called Agali in Palakkad. And, you know, he was a few people over there said that, you know, he had come to the shop to steal food. And they also found two packets of, you know, masala powder in his bag. And he was questioned by the mob. The mob was around some 15 to 16 people, questioned him continuously for around 2 hours. And then they tied his hand and they thrashed him. Also, the worst part was you can also see a person who also clicked a selfie picture just in front of him. And, you know, he was in a very bad situation. At that point of time, the cops came to that place and the cops took him to the hospital, a general hospital nearby. But by the time he reached the hospital, 27-year-old Madhu was declared dead. Before, you know, he was reaching the hospital, he has also given a testimony to the DYSP Subramaniam of Agali, saying that, you know, he was attacked brutally by the, you know, by the people over there in Agali town, which has actually caused him, you know, which is why he was in such a situation. And, you know, this has actually shocked the consciences. And not just that, you know, the minister concerned for labor was also been, you know, asked about this yesterday, where he was attending the state conference. But what the minister said was, you know, let the state conference get over on Sunday, and only after that, you know, I can comment on this, which is even more shocking. And today, a number of Adivasi Dalit groups in Palakkad will be holding a police station march condemning the attack and also demanding justice for them. They want those people, those mob, to be arrested. And that is their demand. And today they're going to protest. A very shocking incident that happened. You know, these are incidents that usually we notice in northern parts of India. You know, we have seen it in Rajasthan, we have seen it in Chhattisgarh. But, you know, it [S2] Absolutely. [S1] Is very shocking that this happened in a state like Kerala, where they say it's 100% literate.